Lisa's house. Remember when she came up behind us and was like, no, no, no. I was like, oh, oh, oh. That was here. Let's get the stuff out of the chest where we're just going right there. Okay, we already have two of first aid. Okay, so this is all we need. Oh. Just kidding. We need those other two medallions. And then, here we go. Yeah, the next part of the game, I mean, should probably take us less than an hour to finish. So, I mean, I think I'm gonna finish it tonight. I mean, hopefully we'll do good. It's gonna be really weird, like, finishing this. Because, I don't know. If you have looked at my channel, we have not finished a whole lot. But the bad thing about this is that I'm gonna move my timer so I can actually tell when this episode's over. Now, the last couple episodes where I look at it, I'm like, hey, what's going on? Oh, the thing's over. Video. Because PlayStation records in 15-minute segments. Oh. I'm gonna ignore that guy. Does he look cool? Because he looked different. He does, he looks kinda different. Wow, I'm gonna have to check this guy out for a minute. He has a different character model than everybody else. That's neat. Not that I care or anything, but he's still gonna die someday. Not for me, though. Maybe we'll do a Chris side. No, I'm just kidding. I would never, ever do that, ever. Do a Chris portion of this Let's Play? No, thank you. That would be awful. Oh, my heart just jumped. I thought my feet were someone else. Like that, when I step on dirt, it looked like it was wet or something. Coming up those things. It sounded like a zombie footprint. I was like, no thanks. I don't want to scare. I didn't see anything, obviously. Okay, we got first aid tray. I think I should grab it. I just realized something. I didn't grab the... No, never mind. I combined it. I already had it. Never mind. I thought I didn't put the little medallion in the wood or anything, but I did. I'm gonna take this, because it's really useless, like, completely. Alright, we're ready to go. This is it, guys. This is it. I mean, we're not at the end of the game, but, like... the final portion of the game really takes, like, a little bit. Where do I want to go? Yeah, we'll go through here, because then I can... Nah, I don't need to save. I haven't saved in a long time. I haven't saved since we got into the... stone area. That was the last time I saved. Saying that makes me really, really nervous. I don't want to do this, but I'm gonna go. No, never mind. There's a save point right before we go in. Yeah, we don't need to. I was about to turn around and cave and be like, guys, we need to save. But I'm not, because I'm cool. Why do these candles never burn out? It's like those joke birthday candles that never go out. We haven't been down here, I don't think, yet. Or maybe we haven't in the first episode we came down here. Did you hear that? That's our friend. Come on, you should recognize that it's right next to it. Here we go, man. This is it. Like, I don't know, I'm getting really like sentimental, but like, So it's the last part of the game. Like, the last part of the game. We donut. That's actually what was in that one Star Wars rant that I was talking about, like, two episodes back, where it said, we donut. That was the first thing. Like, I donut. Like, what? I'm starting to talk about things that no one cares about. Which, that just means I'm running a successful Let's Play channel. But not Let's Play channel, I think variety channel. So I'm gonna do everything, I'm gonna do a little bit of everything. Maybe I'll review something big. But hey guys, this is my strategy guide for Super Mario Galaxy 2, and I'm gonna review it today. And that's gonna be my channel. Really cringy Resident Evil, or not Resident Evil, Mario Galaxy 2 strategy guide reviews. By the way, I have the strategy guide for that game.
Jill,
throwing it out there.
You're alive.
Barry.
I was worried, because I thought you were...
Barry.
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Barry.
Don't lie to me.
Yeah, don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun.
Yes.
Thanks, Jill.
Yeah, we just have to, I'm sorry I haven't talked a lot, but the whole point of this boss fight is basically just knock these off. Which I remember being kinda hard. I think if you have, oh my, shut up. If you have Barry with you, I think it's relatively easy. If you're Chris, you have Blessing with you. I don't know if you knew this, but, you put an apostrophe where there shouldn't have been one. Whoa, 1960. How old is this family? So, we're about, the next episode will be probably the one of the last, I'm gonna say 3 or 4 episodes. What is this? Okay. Walk over here. Is this the thing? Wolf medallion? This is where disc 2 would start on the GameCube edition of this game. When you walk down. See the stairs? See how there's stairs. Honestly, that is one of the worst cutscenes ever in, like, any game. Like, all the other CG things in this game look really nice, but that just does not look nice. But yeah, this, right when you walk down here and it goes to black, and that's where you have to put a disc to. Like, right here. Yes. You have to take your game out, and then you have to put in disc 2. And then be like, okay, let's keep on going. That's how you knew you were at the end of a game. that's how if you play Resident Evil for a long time like I have, when you hit disc 2, that's like, whoa. That's when you know stuff is like going on. I believe there's a savey thingy down here. I was gonna do a thing where maybe I like show you guys the alternate outfits when I finish the game. But you guys already know that. No, I don't want the typewriter. Give me the stuff on the floor that I can save with. No. There we go. Okay, so this is probably gonna be the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you really like watched this whole thing, that's cool. I know you probably have though, because it really has like no views. So I'm cool with that. Someday we'll have PewDiePie views. We'll have subscribers, and next episode might be the last. I'm just kidding. We have probably like 2 or 3 episodes left. So bye bye.